This video introduces horticulture standards for berries, leafy vegetables and melons in Australia. Australia has a safe food supply. We produce and have access to a wide range of fruit and vegetables. Food safety needs ongoing attention and vigilance. Setting standards provides a solid foundation for safe food production. There are three standards in place for the safe primary production and processing of berries, leafy vegetables, and melons in Australia. The standards are based on our risk assessment that found microbiological hazards can come from several sources, on farm and during processing. We consulted on these standards with industry, including growers, packers, processors, peak bodies, and food safety scheme owners. We also consulted with food regulators and the public. We also worked with an advisory group of experts, surveyed growers and processors, and visited farms. And the final result? The standards address the critical food safety risks, align with industry food safety schemes, are national, consistent measures, and provide a level playing field for primary producers and processors of these foods. The standards provide a net benefit to the community through safer food handling practices, reduced foodborne illness, and continued confidence in the safety of our food. They also provide for potential savings for the sector and growers by reducing risk of food safety problems and recalls. So, what are the requirements? Notifying authorities. Traceability. Safe inputs, including soil, water and fertilizer. Clean premises and equipment. Good health and hygiene of workers.
And the right skills and knowledge to keep food safe.
Leafy vegetables and melons have a few extra requirements. These include a food safety management statement. Safe growing sites. Taking action if there are severe weather events. Keeping produce at safe temperatures. Washing and sanitizing safely. And controlling animals and pests. When will the standards begin? They'll be enforced in Australia from February 2025. This will be 30 months after the date of gazettal. If you'd like to find out more, talk to your food regulator, or visit our website at foodstandards.gov.au.